Now, Gwinnett County Police are asking the public for help finding 23-year-old Calvin Woods. It's one of the top stories we're following across Metro Atlanta for you tonight. He's better known by the name of Calboy. Gwinnett County Police say he is accused of assaulting someone at Rabbit Hill Park last week. Now they're looking for him and asking anyone with information to please come forward.